Hi guys, this is day 19 of Mission 10,000 Kilometers and we are on our way to Rourkela from Ranchi. Honestly, I didn't expect Ranchi to be this beautiful and green. There are stretches of green mountains and green fields all around. The best part is the weather is really beautiful and we left early morning and now we are on our way to Rourkela and the roads are just fantastic.
Hi, starting today we are going to start giving you tips on how to ride your bike safely. Today's tip is a night ride. It's something that everyone has done at some point of time or the other. But when you're covering long distances, night riding can be especially stressful for the rider. Always remember that when you're riding at night, speeds have to be in controlled conditions. You cannot overspeed. Ideally, your visors should be clean and you should be in a state of awareness. Situational awareness is very important. Keep an eye on your rear view mirrors. See what's behind you, see what's around you. It could be pretty dangerous at night because a lot of truck drivers drive on the highways without their tail lamps or without their headlights. So be aware. You never know when the next truck driver just suddenly decides to brake and you might end up tailgating him in case you are not. Another thing you might want to be aware of is how to ensure that your visibility is also kept to the maximum. Ensure that your riding gear has some kind of reflective piping or reflective taping on it so that you are fully visible at night. Make sure that you wear brightly colored clothes that can be made out from a distance so drivers can spot you with ease. We'll keep on giving you more tips as we go ahead and here's wishing you happy and safe riding.
Initiative by Yamaha and Zignesh. Healthcare partner, Saket City Hospital.